Dear Eleanor, I know you hated the last one I got you, but I think it's important to document this new chapter in your life. Get it? Chapter? Journal? Ha! Love, Mom.
Journal. I don't like that your name is Journal, so I'm gonna call you Steven. I hope you like your new name, I guess. Not sure what else to write, so I'll talk to you later. Campus is kind of weird. My history class smells like books. No offense. And ham. Today I met Jess in my drawing class. We're into the same bands and stuff. We even made plans to hang out sometime. I'm kind of excited. Arden from Philosophy told me about this cafe not too far from campus that has the best coffee and is apparently a really good place to study. I'll let you know if the coffee is the bee's knees, as she put it. Like we haven't talked very much lately. I finally feel like I'm making some friends. They're actually coming over right now. We're gonna go see the new movie, you know, the one about the girl and the guy who do that thing. I'm really happy I've met these people. Catch you later, Steve.